that there comes a time when one must take a position that's neither popular nor politically correct or not even safe. But there comes a time when one must take a position because their conscience tells them it's the right thing to do. It is the right thing to do to stand up for our children. It is the right thing to do to speak up for our children. It is the right thing to do to fight for our children. Because if we don't do it, nobody's going to do it for us. So this is our battle, y'all. All of us want a better world for our children. We have to have the conscience and the conviction to speak truth to power.